Beamer VLX. 1925 was very much a development of the orange and red car, as you can see. Not directly developed from, but certainly the designer drove both of those vehicles previously. Wheel up in the air, baby. Wheel up in the air.